This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Colony of New Zealand was a British colony that existed in New Zealand from 1841 to 1907, originally a crown colony under a governor appointed by the United Kingdom. The colony became self-governing from 1853. In 1907, the colony became the Dominion of New Zealand. Contents: 1. Establishment. 2. Crown Colony. 3. Self-governing colony. 4. Elevation to Dominion. 41. Royal Proclamation. 5. References. Establishment: following the proclamation of sovereignty over New Zealand from Sydney in January 1840, Captain William Hobson came to New Zealand and issued the same proclamation on 1 February 1840. The Treaty of Waitangi was subsequently signed on 6 February 1840, William Hobson declaring British sovereignty over the islands of New Zealand on 21 May 1840 in two separate formal declarations. In the first declaration, Hobson declared British sovereignty over the North Island. The basis for the claim over the North Island was the Treaty of Waitangi between the Maori and the British Crown. In the English version of the treaty, Maori ceded sovereignty in return for the rights, privileges and protection of being a British subject. However, the Maori translation of the treaty referred to Kawanatanga, which is generally translated as governance rather than sovereignty, and this point remains a subject of much controversy and political debate. In the second declaration, Hobson declared British sovereignty over the South Island and Stewart Island on the basis of first discovery by Captain James Cook in 1769. Initially, New Zealand was part of the colony of New South Wales, and Lieutenant Governor Hobson, answerable to his superior, was the Governor of New South Wales by letters patent. The British government issued the charter for erecting the Colony of New Zealand on 16 November 1840. The charter stated that the Colony of New Zealand would be established as a Crown Colony separate from New South Wales on 1 July 1841. Crown Colony. With the establishment of the Crown Colony, Hobson became Governor of New Zealand. The first organs of the New Zealand government were also established. An Executive Council and a Legislative Council were created to assist the governor. The Executive Council consisted of the Attorney General, Colonial Secretary, and Colonial Treasurer. The Legislative Council consisted of the governor, Executive Council, and three justices of the peace appointed by the governor. The Legislative Council had the power to issue ordinances, statutory instruments. The colony was divided into three provinces: New Ulster Province, the North Island; New Munster Province, the South Island; and New Leinster Province, Stewart Island. Self-governing colony. As new European settlements were founded in the colony, demands for self-government became louder. The New Zealand Company settlement of Port Nicholson, Wellington had its own elected council, which was forcibly dissolved by Lieutenant Governor William Hobson in 1840. Later, Wellington became the centre of agitation by settlers for representative government led by Samuel Revens, who founded the Wellington Settlers Constitutional Association in 1848. The first New Zealand Constitution Act was passed in 1846, though Governor George Grey was opposed to provisions that would divide the country into European and Maori districts. As a result, almost all of the Act was suspended for 6 years pending a new Act of 1852, with the only operative part of the 1846 Act being the creation of New Zealand's first provinces. In the meantime, Grey drafted his own Act, which established both provincial and central representative assemblies, and allowed for Maori districts and an elected governor. The latter proposal was rejected by the Parliament of the United Kingdom when it adopted Grey's constitution. The Second New Zealand Constitution Act was passed in 1852 and became the central constitutional document of the colony. It created the General Assembly, which consisted of the Legislative Council and an elected House of Representatives. From 1853, the first general election for the House of Representatives was held between 14 July and 1 October of that year. The first New Zealand Parliament was opened on 24 May 1854. The Administrator of Government, Robert Wynyard, was quickly confronted by the demands of the new Parliament that responsible government be granted to the colony immediately. On 2 June, the House of Representatives passed a resolution, sponsored by Edward Gibbon Wakefield. To that effect, Wynyard refused, stating that the Colonial Office made no mention of responsible responsible government in its dispatches. The appointed executive council advised Wynyard against implementing responsible government, and in the meantime he sent a dispatch to London requesting clarification. Wynyard then offered to add some elected members of parliament to the executive council, and appointed James Fitzgerald, Henry Sewell and Frederick Weld to the council. The compromise worked for a few weeks, but on 1 August parliament demanded complete power to appoint ministers. Wynyard refused, and all three MPs resigned from the council in response. Wynyard prorogued parliament for 2 weeks. On 31 August, he appointed Thomas Forsaith, Jerningham Wakefield and James McAndrew to the executive council, but when parliament met again, it moved a motion of no confidence in the members. Parliament met on 8 August 1855, by which time Wynyard had received instructions from the colonial office to introduce responsible government. Fortunately for Wynyard, the new governor, Sir Thomas Gore Brown, arrived on 6 September 1855 and relieved Wynyard of his duties. On 28 January 1858, Wynyard was appointed to the Legislative Council. Governor Thomas Gore Brown subsequently announced that self-government would begin with the second New Zealand Parliament. Elected in 1855, Henry Sewell was asked by the governor to form a government, now known as the Sewell Ministry. He became colonial secretary, effectively the first premier of New Zealand. On 7 May, Sewell's government was short-lived. However, the leader of the provincialist pro-provinces faction, William Fox, defeated Sewell's government on 20 May 1856. Fox himself, however, did not retain office for long, being defeated by Edward Stafford. A moderate the flag of New Zealand 1841-1902 was the Union flag. The current New Zealand flag was designed in 1869, yet only became the official flag of the colony in 1902. First Lieutenant Albert Hastings Markham, designer of the flag of New Zealand. The first flag used by the colony of New Zealand was the British Union flag. This began to change with the colonial Navy Defence Act 1865, which required all ships owned by colonial governments to fly the defaced Royal Navy blue ensign with a colonial badge. New Zealand did not have a colonial badge, or indeed a coat of arms of its own at this stage, and so the letters NZ were added to the blue ensign in 1869. Albert Hastings Markham, a first lieutenant on the Royal Navy vessel HMS Blanche, submitted a national ensign design to Sir George Bowen, the Governor of New Zealand. It was initially used only on government ships, but was adopted as the de facto national flag in a surge of patriotism arising from the Second Boer War in 1902 to end confusion between the various designs of the flag. The Liberal government passed the Ensign and Code Signals Bill, which was approved by King Edward VII on 24 March 1902, declaring the flag as New Zealand's national flag. Flags based on defaced blue ensign. The Blue Ensign Adoption Act 1947, which applied the Statute of Westminster 1931 to the Dominion of New Zealand. Although the United Kingdom retained the right to legislate for New Zealand at its request, certain colonial enactments survived for some time after. The New Zealand Constitution Act 1852 was finally replaced by the Constitution Act 1986. Royal Proclamation. A Royal Proclamation granting New Zealand Dominion status was issued on 26 September 1907. It read, Edward R. References Carrot before Hobson T. Simpson Blythewood Press Wellington 2015 Carrot ABC Moon, Paul 2010 New Zealand Birth Certificates 50 of New Zealand's Founding Documents AUT Media ISBN Press P. Carrot New Zealand Signalling Flag NZ Historians retrieved 20 January 2012. Caves Earthquakes Environment Geology Islands North Island South Island Lakes Marine Reserves National Parks Rivers Time Zones Towns Cities Auckland Largest Christchurch Dunedin Hamilton Invercargill New Plymouth Napier Hastings Nelson Palmerston North Rotorua Tauranga Wellington Capital Politics Constitution Elections Flag Debate Foreign Relations Government Cabinet Prime Minister Governor General Human Rights LGBT Law Supreme Court Chief Justice Enforcement Military Constitutional Advisory Panel Monarchy Parliament Political Parties Economy Agriculture Companies Energy Rogernomics Taxation Telecommunications Tourism Transport Society Citizenship Crime Demographics Education Immigration Languages Maori New Zealand English New Zealand Sign Language LGBT People Kiwi Maori Culture Art Cinema Cuisine Literature Maori Culture Media Music Public Holidays Religion Sport Outline Book Category Portal VE Territories of the British Empire and the United Kingdom Legend Current Territory Former Territory Before 18th century 19th and 20th century 1579 New Albion 1583-1907 Newfoundland 1605-1979 St. Lucia 1607-1776 Virginia since 1619 Bermuda 1620-1691 Plymouth Colony 1623-1883 St. Kitts St. Kitts and Nevis 1624-1966 Barbados 1625-1650 St. Croix 1627-1979 St. Vincent and the Grenadines 1628-1883 Nevis St. Kitts and Nevis 1629-1691 Massachusetts Bay Colony 1632-1776 Maryland since 1632 Montserrat 1632-1860 Antigua Antigua and Barbuda 1636-1776 Connecticut 1636-1776 Rhode Island 1637-1662 New Haven Colony 1643-1860 Bay Island since 1650 Anguilla 1655-1850 Mosquito Coast Protectorate 1655-1962 Jamaica 1663-1712 Carolina 1664-1776 New York 1665-1674 and 1702-1776 New Jersey since 1666 British Virgin Islands since 1670 Cayman Islands 1670-1973 The Bahamas 1670-1870 Rupert's Land 1671-1816 Leeward Islands 1674-1702 East Jersey 1674-1702 West Jersey 1680-1776 New Hampshire 1681-1776 Pennsylvania 1686-1689 Dominion of New England 1691-1776 Massachusetts 1701-1776 Delaware 1712-1776 North Carolina 1712-1776 South Carolina 1713-1867 Nova Scotia 1733-1776 Georgia 1754-1820 Cape Breton Island 1762-1974 Grenada 1763-1978 Dominica 1763-1873 Prince Edward Island 1763-1791 Quebec 1763-1783 East Florida 1763-1783 West Florida 1784-1867 New Brunswick 1791-1841 Lower Canada 1791-1841 Upper Canada Since 1799 Turks and Caicos Islands 1818-1846 Columbia District, Oregon Country 1-1833-1960 Windward Islands 1833-1960 Leeward Islands 1841-1867 Province of Canada 1849-1866 Vancouver Island 1853-1863 Colony of the Queen Charlotte Islands 1858-1866 British Columbia 1859-1870 Northwestern Territory 1860-1981 British Antigua and Barbuda 1862-1863 Stikine Territories 1866-1871 British Columbia 1867-1931 Dominion of Canada 2-1871-1964 British Honduras Belize 1882-1983 St. Kitts and Nevis 1889-1962 Trinidad and Tobago 1907-1949 Newfoundland 3-1958-1962 West Indies Federation 1. Centuries 19th century 20th century since 1658 St. Helena 14-1792-1961 Sierra Leone 1795-1803 Cape Colony since 1815 Ascension Island 14 since 1816 Tristan da Cunha 14-1806-1910 Cape Colony 1807-1808 Madeira 1810-1968 Mauritius 1816-1965 The Gambia 1856-1910 Natal 1862-1906 Lagos Colony 1868-1966 Basutoland Lesotho 1874-1957 Gold Coast Ghana 1882-1922 Egypt 1884-1900 Oil Rivers, Niger Coast 1884-1966 Bechuanaland Botswana 1884-1960 British Somaliland 1887-1897 Zululand 1890-1962 Uganda 1890-1963 Zanzibar Tanzania 1891-1964 Nyasaland Malawi 1891-1907 British Central Africa Protectorate 1893-1968 Swaziland 1895-1920 East Africa Protectorate 1899-1956 Anglo-Egyptian Sudan 1900-1914 Northern Nigeria 1900-1914 Southern Nigeria 1900-1910 Orange River Colony 1900-1910 Transvaal Colony 1903-1976 Seychelles 1910-1931 South Africa 1914-1960 Colony and Protectorate of Nigeria Nigeria 1915-1931 Southwest Africa Namibia 1919-1961 British Cameroons Cameroon 6-1920-1963 Kenya 1922-1961 Tanganyika Tanzania 6-1923-1965 Southern Rhodesia Zimbabwe 7-1924-1964 Northern Rhodesia Zambia 1979-1980 Southern Rhodesia Zimbabwe 7-6-1757-1947 Bengal West Bengal India and Bangladesh 1762-1764 Manila and Cavite 1781-1784 Padang Indonesia 1786-1946 Penang Malaysia 1795-1948 Ceylon Sri Lanka 1795-1819 Padang Indonesia 1796-1965 Maldives 1812-1824 Banka Sumatra and Biliton Sumatra Sumatra 1819-1826 British Malaya West Malaysia and Singapore 1826-1946 Straits Settlements Malaysia and Singapore 1839-1967 Colony of Aden 1839-1842 Afghanistan 1841-1997 Hong Kong 1841-1946 Kingdom of Sarawak Malaysia 1848-1946 Labuan Malaysia 1858-1947 British India India Pakistan and Bangladesh, Burma 1874-1963 British Borneo East Malaysia and Brunei 1879-1919 Afghanistan Protectorate 1882-1963 British North Borneo Malaysia 1885-1946 Unfederated Malay States 1888-1984 Sultanate of Brunei 1891-1971 Muscat and Oman Protectorate 1892-1971 Trucial States 1895-1946 Federated Malay States 1898-1930 Weihai Garrison 1878-1960 Cyprus 1907-1949 Bhutan Protectorate 1918-1961 Sheikhdom of Kuwait 1920-1932 Iraq 8-1921-1946 Transjordan 8-1923-1948 Palestine 8-1945-1946 South Vietnam 1946-1963 North Borneo Malaysia 1946-1963 Sarawak Malaysia 1946-1963 Singapore 1946-1948 Malayan Union 1948-1957 Federation of Malaya Malaysia since 1960 Akrotiri and Dhekelia before as part of Cyprus since 1965 British Indian Ocean Territory before as part of Mauritius and the Seychelles 8 Since 1838 Pitcairn Islands 1841-1907 Colony of New Zealand 1851-1901 Victoria 1874-1970 Fiji 10-1877-1976 British Western Pacific Territories 1884-1949 Territory of Papua 1888-1901 Kingdom of Rarotonga – Cook Islands Federation 9-1889-1948 Union Islands Tokelau 9-1892-1979 Gilbert and Ellis Islands 11-1893-1978 British Solomon Islands 12-1900-1970 Tonga Protected State 1900-1974 Niue 9-1901-1942 Commonwealth of Australia 1907-1953 Dominion of New Zealand 1919-1942 and 1945-1968 Nauru 1919-1949 Territory of New Guinea 1949-1975 Territory of Papua and New Guinea 13-9 10.